The UEFA Champions League match between Real Madrid and Liverpool ended in a nil all stalemate. Aggregate score was 3-1 in favor of Los Blancos. I'm Charity Swanda and you are watching Next Level Sports Roundup. Dortmund lost 2-1 against the Citizens, as Dortmund is Haaland failed to live up to expectations. However, it was a night to remember for Dortmund's Jude Bellingham, who became the second youngest player to ever score in the UEFA Champions League quarter-final stage. Manchester City will now face PSG in the semi-finals. Moving on to the world of cricket, former Chevron coach and captain Heath Heath has been handed an 8-year ban from all cricket-related activities after accepting 5 charges related to corruption. In a T20 match played yesterday, Pakistan thrashed South Africa by 9 wickets, meaning Pakistan now leads 2-1 in the 4-match series. This is all the help for you today. For more stories, visit our website at www.nlnn.co.za.